So we have a steel scale that measures the length of a copper rod. Let's say this is our scale. And then we have a copper rod, you know, somewhere on here.